Hi everyone! I hope everyone had a wonderful holiday, a wonderful new year, and just a great start to 2024. So I haven't been here. Things have changed a little bit. My work schedule has changed. Even though I work for myself, I've made some changes. You know, baby was home for a week. Well, she's not a baby. My toddler was home for Christmas break and just doing family things. So, you know, as much as I love social media and I love YouTube, sometimes I just can't think of things to talk about. So I want to slightly change the format for this year. And that will include, like, you know, just some positivity posts. We're going to still talk about beauty and makeup. I have a product to talk about today. But, you know, I really want my channel to be about uplifting people, uplifting women, uplifting men, everybody. Like, I just want it to be positive and uplifting, because I have to say, like, once I started bringing more positivity and peace into my heart, my life started to change around me. So that's just a quick update for that. We are going to do another video. Maybe I'll record it later today. But yeah, so let's get into today's video. So L'Oreal, my favorite mascara, has come out with a new mascara. This is called the Panorama. It is a corner-to-corner panoramic volume. It says up to 1.4 times bigger eye look. And I am wearing it today. I like it, but it's still not my favorite. My favorite is the Lash Paradise with the primer. It's nice, but it's still a thinner formula. I like a thicker formula for me. If you like a thinner formula, you're going to like this. I love the packaging. It feels very rich, like fancy, you know, like high end. So I love the packaging. Let's do a zoom in here. There you go. Look at the, it's like engraved, the name. And it feels very fancy. I like that part. This is the brush. Is it gonna? There you go. Here's the brush. Smells like mascara, but it's a thinner formula, in my opinion, for me. And the one thing that I found was kind of hard, like if they made this brush and curved it, I think I would like that better. Because I have smaller eyes, it was harder to get into them. Because a lot of times I will apply my mascara at this angle instead of this angle. So I wasn't really getting the benefits of the back brushes, which are supposed to help lift. So if it was a curved brush, I think I would have liked it better. I could have gotten into the roots and up, but it's decent. It looks good for my actual eyelashes, so I will take that. I bought mine at Target. I will put the link down below. It's decent. I like it, but it's not my favorite. My favorite is still always going to be the Lash Paradise. They can't beat that one yet, so. But this one's good. If you like a thinner mascara and a thinner eye look, not as clumpy as the Lash Paradise is, in my opinion, my favorite, you would like this. So definitely give it a try. If you haven't, let me know your thoughts on it. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. Let's interact. I hope you guys have a great day, and I will talk to you all soon. Bye.